Also on Kettleland.com right now, digital reporter Jacob Newton looks into the differences between marijuana, hemp, CBD, and more. You can look at what makes up each of the products and what their legality is in South Dakota.